my name is Jennifer Goldsberry. I'm the owner of Doodads, which we have two retail storefronts in addition to an estate sale company that goes in and liquidates the contents of homes all over the Quad Cities and surrounding areas.
When you have people come in and sell stuff, what do you do to attract them to sell it to you?
Right. Well, first and foremost, I've had a lot of longevity in this area. So a lot of times they're finding me, but most definitely I work with a lot of, as far as my estate sale business, I work with a lot of realtors, attorneys, that type of thing. I have done sales for multiple families. So I'm very fortunate that it's estate sales. I do have a lot of repeat business, that's for sure. We've been around a long time. As far as people coming in to sell us stuff at these venues or at these two storefronts, we do, you know, some advertising to attract that. Certainly word of mouth, I'm always pounding the pavement and letting people know to come in, we're buyers and all that kind of thing. So I utilize all different formats for that. You know, I started this business almost 25 years ago, and certainly at the time, the biggest obstacle for me personally, I was a single mom, I didn't have a lot of money to start up a business, and I literally started small with a set of shelves in an antique mall here locally, and I got the bug so quickly. I had a fantastic silent partner that was helping me, my dear departed Bob Enlow, my original partner in the store, and we gravitated towards needing a storefront. The little spot in the antique mall wasn't enough for me, and I literally just took a little bit of my tax money and I just went for it. I just opened I went and rented a small building, and that's just really how I started.
Did you have any advice that you wish you had before you started?
I can tell you that I honestly, what's kind of interesting is I had a lot of advice before I started. Some of the best advice I had came from some kind of fellow vintage store owners at the time. You know, I had, you know, somebody tell me, you know, especially in the retail setting, make sure that you're here during the hours that you say you're going to be, you know, just kind of stick with your word. You know, honestly, I've tried to follow and listen to any mentors that I had to give me advice. So I suppose that maybe looking back, you know, if I had anything, maybe to start utilizing contracts and things sooner, but we've really, knock on wood, have always just, we've not had any kind of major problems or upsets in that respect.